This week we're upgrading this solar charging bag project with a PowerBoost 500 and a sturdy 3D printed enclosure so you can recharge your phone on the go and then refuel your backup battery using the energy from the sun. Hook up the PowerBoost to the load side of the Adafruit solar light poly charger. It'll draw power from the battery, boosting it up to the 5 volts your phone or Arduino project needs. When your solar panel is connected and the sun is bright, you'll be storing that energy or simultaneously powering your device. We made this enclosure to keep everything safe and portable. Noe can tell you more about it.
Thanks, Becky. So I modeled a basic enclosure in 123D design to house the light poly battery, solar charger, power boost, and the slide switch. Everything is going to get tightened down with machine screws, and the cutouts allow you to plug in your solar panel, the USB device that you want to power, and a cable for charging over USB on those cloudy days. You can, of course, get the files and the guide for this project linked in the description. You can even modify the original design to make this work for your own solar projects. Back to you, Becky.
Many of our solar panels have mounting screws that make it easy to attach to any bag or backpack. Or leave the solar panel in a sunny spot at home and unplug the box to bring it with you. Let us know what wearable projects you're working on in the comments or on our weekly show and tell hangout on Google+. Thanks so much for watching, and if you like this project, give us a thumbs up and subscribe for more wearable electronics from Adafruit.